This is a 6.5 PRC after we cleaned it. The tooling marks. There's some tooling marks there. Not as good as a 22 Creedmoor. But a lot of the discoloration's gone and nothing really stands out and catches my eye, you know. Towards the muzzle end, where we've seen problems in the past. Looks good. See, I think these two barrels that are stamped with the twist rate and they had the fancy muzzle brake protector, muzzle thread protector on the end, they both look really nice. But the 7 Creedmoor didn't have any of that. Didn't have the twist rate identified either. And it's not on their website either. Where's their other calibers are? Is that right there? Maybe a piece of. I don't know what that is right there. You see anything?
No. But check it again. Maybe just dirt.
Dirt or maybe part of the patch.
Yeah.
It's gone. Okay. Right. That's good.